things aren't always what they seem to be. This store, for example, sells Purdue whole chickens. They also sell chicken parts. You might assume that these chicken parts are also Purdue. Well, you could be very wrong. These parts don't say Purdue's prime parts, and they don't meet Purdue quality standards. Just because something seems like Purdue
doesn't mean it is.